it's hot here, but... It's hot here, but... It's hot here, but... It's hot here, but... It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash.
It's hot here. It's hot here, but... It's hot here, but is that snow? Snow? Here, but is that hot here, but is that snow? Hot here. Hot here, but caught here, but... hot here, but... It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days, either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir. Like the heat, Rock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pulls a cinch, as long as you don't end up cooked.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. Thank you. voice. It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. Roger!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am. More Draugr?
Ah!
Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Thank you.
begins.
Here we go.
Oh! Ugh.